Former President Barack Obama has endorsed Joe Biden for president. Obama made his announcement in a 12-minute video message that was released just moments ago. Biden served as Obama's vice president during his two terms in the White House.